president. I want to be your vice president. I want to be a member of your presidential cabinet. I'll be your president. Boom. 1967 rally. On one side of the fence. You vote for me. By God, we get the sound of bitches back in the places. On the other side of the fence. You vote for me, we have no more White House. We have a Black House. Go water on one side of the fence, Martin Luther King on the other. Me riding a bicycle. Laughing my jaws off. And if you vote for me, in the center part of the fence, you know, straddle the fence, right on top of fence post, you'll hear, if you vote for me, I don't know how or in what way, but we'll be equal. E-A-G-L-E. People mishears it for equal. That's when you're trapping on them. If you vote for me, everybody be equal. If you vote for me, we'll have a Boogie Woogie Jam session on the White House lawn. On the dome of the Capitol, we'll have Caledonia do a go-go dance. And if you vote for me in the basement of the White House, we'll have all the dice, blackjack, and poker. And if you vote for me, main floor will have the longest restaurant in Washington, D.C. On the second floor, we have the longest bar in Washington. Third floor, we have the men's wear. Fourth floor, the ladies' wear. Fifth floor, the men's wear. There's some things to take place. On the sixth floor, it ain't your business. You get your information by way of the green door. Boom! I'll be your president. Vote for George for 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 president. If you don't vote for George, everything will go hard. Or in porridge, or as in porridge, or whatever else you might decide to eat. Cha-cha-cha.